Hello, everybody. This is Alex narrating, and it's Steve over there laying the artificial, what's this stuff called? Grass? Right next to the golf course, Colorado Springs. And there's a whole bunch of videos on YouTube, and some of them make it look easy, some of them make it look hard. We're just kind of learning from ourselves that it's definitely not as easy as some of them have said. And some of the recommendations that I had was, instead of going piece by piece like you can see out here and each individual pieces, we're having to stretch each an individual one, and it's kind of being a headache going around these posts. So my first suggestion is measure out your area that you're laying down your fake grass and whatnot. And I would say go to like a nice big flat driveway, something that's dry and flat, and lay all your material out upside down so that you can do your seams, do everything square and perfect, and glue it all together so that you're basically working with one piece like you were doing carpet in a house. It's one piece you'd have to lay out. It's a lot easier to stretch to the different areas and cut around. Also, this stuff is definitely not like stretching carpet. I'd say it's more like laying wallpaper or laying that padded stuff that people put in their drawers so their dishes don't scoot around. And another thing too is you don't have to go extremely tight to your edges. The grass will bend over time. It'll fill in the gaps, so don't have to be 100% tight to the edge all the time. This stuff will eventually find its own direction with whatever is walking on it and whatnot and fall into place. We'll definitely give you more tip videos if we find out some more interesting stuff, but it's definitely something that you can tackle without having to hire a professional. All right, have a good day.